4 on the play clock. And as we say that, the Magic Man goes to work. Jackson with a first down.
Find his way to the edge. He wants to get to the edge. He's inside. Let me get outside. You know, that change of direction, the great footwork.
Keeps it himself. Got a nice block. Hello, Lamar Jackson.
The fact that they struggled at the end of last season.
Over the middle, throws a dart complete to his tight end.
You can see his poise, his improvement in the pocket, calm and cool, and the flick of the wrist.
Second and 10. Jackson into the end zone.
Are you kidding
me? Touchdown, he comes right back to Dawkins.
Are you kidding me?
Jackson, given time. Now one-on-one, and he usually wins those. He put the sauce on the Seminoles. First and 10, Jackson. Pulls it down. He keeps it, got a first down and then some. Jackson brought down inside the 30-yard line. Jackson completes it inside the 20. Down to the 15-yard line. Jackson finishing with 23 rushes for 178 yards, 13 of 21 passing for 156 yards. He goes over 300 yards in total offense again